no knowing where we're going. There's no earthly way to know. So we're simply to and froing, slowly getting vertigo. To the south, the wind is blowing. To the north, there may be snow. To the west, the moon is glowing. To the east, a cock may crow. Since we show no sign of slowing, someone must know where we are. But no destination showing, so it's all a bit bizarre.
Though our mood is easygoing,
like a game of tic-tac-toe,
we must cease this dilly-dallying,
shilly-shallying to and fro.
It's no mystery where we're going, unlike Edgar Allan Poe. Quite apart from our not knowing, it's the only place to go.